What's up guys, welcome to SatsTech once again. Today I got a special smartphone from the brand called Samsui, and the phone is called as Samsui Horizon 1. The speciality of this phone is it has got 1GB of RAM, 4G volt support and a front LED flash. You know, this phone costs just 4000 rupees. You can find the link to buy in description. Let's see what's all inside the box. We got the phone itself first. The phone feels lightweight and I can already see manufacturing defect on sides of the phone. The phone is completely made of plastic. We got screen protector. Surprise, surprise, we got a leather flip cover as well. Overall, the quality of the flip cover is pretty good. The user manual, power adapter, ₹2000 mAh battery, USB cable, and again surprising in-ear type earphone. Good to see these accessories in the package. Even brands like MI doesn't provide earphones in the box. On top we got 3.2 megapixel camera, speaker, front LED flash and sensor. On right side of the phone we got volume rockers and power on off button. On bottom there is a USB port. On left side of the phone there is nothing. On top there is an audio jack. On back there is a 5 megapixel camera and a dual LED flash support. The loudspeaker is here. Let's remove the back cover. These are the SIM slots. The first SIM slot supports 4G. As you can see, the 4G is supported. This is the memory card slot. Memory card supports up to 32GB. Let's turn on the device. The phone is booting. The phone runs on stock Android. Running on Marshmallow 6.0 out of the box. Out of the box, you will get around 4.5 GB of internal storage and 512 MB of RAM is already consumed out of the box. Coming to the camera, panorama, photo, video and GIF modes. The 5 megapixel rear camera quality is decent considering the price. There is no burst mode support. Let's check the 3.2 megapixel front camera. As you can see, there's a LED flash support on front. The phone supports gestures. You can draw from lock screen. For instance, double tap to wake up screen. Draw O to open flashlight. Draw M to launch music player. Draw C to launch camera. Time to test the performance of the phone. The game you are seeing is NFS No Limit. This is a medium graphic game. There were no lags throughout the gameplay. good to see that. Let's run Android 2 benchmark test. And let's run internet speed test. Considering the price tag, the phone offers pretty much features. Overall, it's a good phone to use. Please do subscribe to the channel by hitting subscribe button. If you have already subscribed, just hit the bell icon to receive instant updates. Thanks for watching.